So this tune was we were Chicago was in this sort of situation where we were kind of in the middle of our little slumps. It happens to everybody at different times. You don't worry about it too much. But we were going to get another producer. We got the guy that had produced a whole handful of stuff for Jefferson Starship and for Heart. And he was hot at the moment. A guy named Ron Nevison. What nobody in the band knew is that Ron used to be the house mixer for Jefferson Airplane, and he'd seen me sing back in the day with his sons, and he was like a big fan of my singing. So we had a tune that Diane Warren had written called "Look Away," right? So you know we went into this meeting and everything, and they said, "Well, okay, well we got to get this." You know, we listened to the demo. I was like, "Yeah, it's a good song. It's going to happen." And I didn't really remember Ron from anywhere, and he was just playing it real safe. Finally. So they said, "Well, listen, we got to get it up into Jason's key." And Ron said, "No. It's in a good key for. Well, it's too low for Jason. Yeah, but it's just fine for Bill. Bill's going to sing this thing." And we ended up being one of the biggest records Chicago ever had. Nobody wanted to hear that, but anyway. This morning, told me that the little love you found, said I'm happy for you, I'm really happy for you. You found someone else, I guess I won't be coming round. Guess it's over, baby, it's really over, baby. Whoa, whoa, whoa. And from what you said, I know you've gotten over me. Yet I never be. Baby, I can take you, okay. If you see me walking by, and it's all down in my mind, look away, baby, look away. If we meet on the street someday, and I don't know what to say, look away, baby, look away. Don't you look at me. Baby, look away. Happy for you.